October 20th, 2020. You're looking at the crawler, and it brought out the mobile launcher. And this will be for the Artemis 1 program, or Space Launch System. And we are now at pad 39B. They brought it here to do some further testing on the launch pad. There, of course, is no vehicle. All you see is the launch structure. Over here is SpaceX pad on launch pad 39A. Both these were shuttle era launch pads, and before that, Apollo launch pads. There's the crawler way off in the distance. That is all.